So we're going to use some of our proportionality skills to find an actual distance between two cities on a map. In this case, between Cadillac, Michigan and Detroit, Michigan. So we need to use that little thing I'm circling right there that's called the scale, which means that 1 centimeter on the map is equivalent to 50 miles in the actual distance. So how do we go about doing that? Okay, as you can see, I'm going to do a little cheating here and cut in or paste in some of the methodologies that we can use in order to determine, you know, how far Cadillac is from Detroit. Okay, again, the first step is to simply use that scale, the fact that 1 centimeter on a map is 50 miles. So I'm kind of honing in on the two cities here. There's Cadillac to Detroit. And I measure about 3.5 centimeters on the map. Of course, you would have a ruler. But what I do is match that up with the ratio of 1 to 50. So I make a 3.5 to M, our unknown measure in real life, right? So I do 50 times 3.5 and I get 175. And of course, dividing by 1 is going to give me 175. So I'm estimating that the distance between Cadillac and Detroit is 175 miles.